again. So what I would say is don't think that you have to do all of one or all of the other. Reduce both and have a bit of each, okay, if you can't afford both.
This listener on says, I need a 60,000 euro house loan, but I can't get a first time buyer's as the wife already has a mortgage but only 7,000 left on it. Where's best to apply?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if she's 7,000 left on it or nothing left on it. She's owned a house before, she's now a second time buyer. You should be able to get that. Like, typically the banks will start giving out mortgages over 50,000 euros. The fact that they're looking only for 60,000 euros would suggest to me that there's a, like, I doubt they're buying the house for 60,000.
At the light, turn left onto Mary Avenue.
Jay, you didn't have to pass there. You can see a car coming, surely.